health and wellness of their patients will be their first consideration. As long as they're making money, pro bono is no option. You see, their checks are controlled by the powers that be. It clearly states no moonlighting.
So go see the Mosh Kiki and any chances with him will be as good as any. If you die, you'll be at peace. Well, if you die, you'll rest in peace.